What is in my food seems to be a question people are asking more and more, and pink slime is the newest craze. With celebrity chefs and the media reporting recently how bad pink slime is for you, the general public has a negative view of the product.
I know that it has to do with meat and fast food, and that it's supposedly not very good for you. Other than that, I don't know too much about it.
With the bad rap in the media, we need to ask ourselves, do we know what pink slime is?
Pink slime has been used since the 1970s. It's the nickname for lean, finely textured beef. It is made from trimmings of the cow that cannot be reached with a knife, and through a technical process, it is treated to create 100% lean beef.
It is beef that was taken off of that carcass. And the really neat thing about this process is it allows the folks harvesting the animal to pull another 12 to 14 pounds of lean beef off of that animal so that it does not go to waste.
One of the worries about pink slime is the ammonia that goes into the product. This ammonia, though, is in gas form and acts as a microbial to kill bacteria, and there are very small traces of it in the finished product. This gas makes lean, finely textured beef safe to eat, according to the USDA.
The most notable thing about this product is it has never been linked to a foodborne illness outbreak. Never. There are not too many industries or processes that deal with, you know, proteins that could say that. You know, this product has a great safety record.
The USDA plans to take steps to set the record straight and to combat current misconceptions. Reporting from State College, I'm Peter Corvesses.